What is going on, you guys? Today we're going to be talking about our Spiderman step with hip circles on either side. So what I need you to do is come down into, we'll call an up plank position. Hands are going to be pretty much directly under the shoulders. Feet are going to be back with a stiff flying head to heel. Now what I want to do is I'm going to bring my left foot up to meet my left hand. And now I'm going to pick up my left hand and blanket my left foot. When I do that, I like to throw some circles. We'll go clockwise for a few. Ooh, feels good. Then counterclockwise for a few. Oh, baby. Yeah. Next thing you want to do is what I'll pick up my left hand and I'm going to go on the outside of my left foot. And now what I'll do is I'll kind of rock between coming down almost like a cat cow style yoga where I'll bring my chest up really, really high, try and keep my back leg really straight, and I'll feel that in the hip flexor. And then I'll round the back. Sometimes I'll even pick up that left hand, jiggle that left toe in the air, and then you'll feel that in the hamstring. So kind of just floss between the two, see what feels nice. The last kind of little variant in this movement is I'll pick up my left hand and I'm going to drive it into my left knee, and I'll kind of look away from that leg. Sometimes you get the outer hip with that one pretty nice. Now what I'm going to do, bring my left foot back. After I'm sufficiently stretched out on one side, now my right foot's gonna come up and I'll repeat the same pattern. So, a couple hip circles on the right, one direction. Now we'll go the other way. Notice how I'm blanketing this foot too, almost subconsciously. Keeps me more balanced. Then I'm gonna take my hand to the outer part of this leg. I'm gonna come up. Ooh, feel that good stretch in the hamstring. Lift the toe, give it a jiggle. Come down, and now I'm getting that now left hip flexor with my right leg forward. And I'm basically just gonna go between these, ooh, seeing what feels nice. And then again, that last step, I'll plant my left hand, right hand is gonna go into the leg, and I'm gonna look away. Oh, baby. And then I'll shoot my leg back and then repeat the pattern on the other side. Super good hip opener, really nice for when you're trying to get loose for your workout. Good luck with it. Later.